should stop using denims, as they consume a lot of water in the manufacture of denims.
And clean environment basically means ki jaise aise practices and aise tools apnane ke liye jo ki future generations ke liye hamare resources ko bacha ke rakhe and taki wo bhi acche se use kar paaye and hum bhi kar paaye in a sustainable way. Sustainable development ka basically concept hai green environment, and taki pollution will reduce. So
customer, we can make eco-friendly choices that like we can choose or opt for paper bags instead of polythenes or anything that cannot be degraded easily. We should go for eco-friendly wrappers instead of that plastic wrappers, like chocolates that are having eco-friendly wrappers, chips that are having eco-friendly wrappers, or something that can be easily biodegraded.
As a consumer, I can use less of plastics and share my awareness about plastics, that we should avoid plastics, and I will use some of the techniques which will reduce the use of waste. We can share awareness among the people to use less of plastics and much more biodegradable waste, which can be decomposed in an organic manner, so that it can be recycled in the environment.
Green environment. I'll probably use utilizing less of the thermocol products that we get and the plastic products that we get. As in, I drink mineral water on a daily basis and I'm utilizing a lot of plastic bottles. So I'll try to decrease them.
Because we do not inherit other earth from our ancestors, we borrow it from our children.